please come out? Much a price.
Bodies were found here.
I'll look for clues.
Anything unusual?
It's a washout.
And child
footprints.
Damn, lots of foot traffic. Hoof prints
clearly.
A horse? No,
someone who
walks on two legs. Evidence all points to crippled kids. Perfume vial.
Expensive.
Neighborhood's a bit
shabby for this.
Greetings.
Ah, it is the apocalypse. A witch is
walking to
my brothel.
What's strange about that?
What's strange is you. Everyone knows witches
are freaks,
mutants, unnatural.
And this is a decent brothel
for whores with principles. Well,
spit it up.
Got all the same bits in your trousers like a normal lad.
Last time
checked, everything was where
it should be. Murders? Guardsmen?
Many perish
round here. It's the pleasure kills them.
Talk to me or I'll come back with temple guardsmen so they can't loosen your tongue.
You needn't go far to
find some.
Got a few in the rooms. I could have them
summoned.
But I venture they'll be far from thrilled.
By a stray bothering
them. Don't
threaten me. If you want to look around,
I
guess,
but
I'll not tell you a thing.
This is it.
That's not
normal.
Where am I?
Seen anything strange around
here?
Anything alarming?
I was in the house.
That one?
I believe, sir. Forgive me. I must rest.
Charmed business. Get in that house tonight.
arms for the sweet ones.
Doing it. You stupid.
Can you see the Witcher?
Got a tracking sub
beast. Help, Wolver. Help.
Do you?
Ever heard of witches?
Have you come to kill me?
Don't know. I
talk first.
Why'd you kill those guards?
I was
careless. Let them surprise me.
They wish to kill me.
I had to defend myself.
That it? No heart-rending story about human hatred for all things different, all things
strange.
I'm not one to lie.
Not
or do I kill without reason?
You gotta leave the city.
And what if I
don't?
I'll have to kill you.
I despise chains.
How stupid of me
to walk into
an ambush. Let myself be surprised.
I'll have to
lie about killing you. Usually I bring a trophy.
Very well,
take this. And this because I'm
furious with you. Though I shall calm down once in a brief
space.
Succubus.
Succubus? In Novigrad? How? My eternal fire protects this
city.
Must have gone out a few times recently.
Anyway,
Succubus won't harm anyone anymore.
Here's proof. Must work, Witcher. And here's your reward, as promised.
Farewell.
Looks like rain.
Greetings, Witcher.
Hear about the White Lady?
As I hoped. My notice has been hanging so long, sun's near bleached it blank.
Managed to decipher it somehow, but I need more information.
Ask away. Afraid to go out in the fields anyway for fear of ending up like Mikko and his band.
So the White Lady haunts your fields?
True. Just past the hut near the old tower. Folks say she's made her home there.
Mikko and his band, who are they?
Four lads, drunkards and good for nothing at all. They'd drained a few pints and decided they'd all plow the White Lady. Maybe then she'd bugger off.
Romantics?
Seems the White Lady spurned their advances. They still lie in the field. Folk are afeard to bury them. So, will you save us from her?
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Using more effective means than
brave Mikko.
Whatever he saw just before he died gave him quite a scare. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noon rate.
This.
Pale skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. Expected to see four bodies. Deep, uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly, in a panic. Want to explore the tower? Might want to look around some. Blood trail leads to the cellar. Ghouls dragged the body downstairs.
But it wasn't their
kill. Skin's
unnaturally pale.
Cracked. Signs point to a noon wraith.
She's
avoiding me. Better find something that belongs to her.
She'll
have to show then.
bundles come out of the brain.
Greetings,
Witcher.
Seems your white lady's a noon wraith.
That means gods, poor Lucy.
Lucy. She was gonna marry, right?
Yeah. Her parents swore her to a smith in the city. Well to do, sure, but older and more brittle than elven ruins. Lucy ran from the altar out into the fields, where she slashed her veins. Used the silver dagger she'd gotten for the betrothal. Wait, let me show you. Lucy's parents couldn't bear to sell it, bury it even. They left it in my care.
I want to send her away, but I've got to bring her close, lure her first. I need an object that belonged to her. Dagger would be perfect.
Take it. But kill Lucy. Promise me. She shouldn't suffer no more.
Clench.
Faster. Come on
now.
Greetings, Witcher.
Problem solved. You can go back to the fields.
Thank you. Your coin. And may fortune smile upon you. It's not safe.
Thank you. defenders from Skellige. They've taken over Crippled Kate's.
Taken over? How's that?
Clobbered the innkeeper, tossed out the girls, then set to drinking. They've been going since yesterday, apparently celebrating some big loot.
Yeah, sounds like Skelliger's.
But you look to be an honest man. Help us. Drive away the hooligans. We've not much. We'll make a tidy sum if we all pitch in.
Fine. See what I can do.
Really? So there are good
men left in the world.
Sorry, mate. Gotta fill your horn elsewhere. This establishment's part of Skellige today.
Seems to me we're still in Novigrad. And in Novigrad, Novigrad rules apply. Rules you happen to be breaking.
Just how's that? You're not allowed to drink in peace. Have a bit of fun. Leg it, man, afore you taste the wrath of a Skellige.
Don't have time to go back and forth on this. Let's do this quick, man to man.
What? Damn it! What you want to do, man to man, with me? Invite me into the alcove?
No, pea brain. Challenging you to a duel. I win, you take your mates and get out of here.
Why didn't you say so? I'm always up for smacking on about the girls. Smell it, Harry. That's it!
Mistake.
Fine, fine. Enough. Great for his tits. Let's open me up quick. Gents.
Let's go now.
Have our fun elsewhere.
It's not for the shine of a weed god, Skinner.
Hey! Greetings.
Fuck yourself!
You got a problem?
Managed on our own.
We're not
rich, but I hope this is enough.
It's plenty. Farewell.